You're the king's firstborn son. What everyone in the realm knows. In their blood and in their bones.
He's the future of the realm.
You give and you give just to get there and fall. You take and you take and for nothing at all.
She's our sister. She's an idiot.
To talk out from now, it is your mission, Aaron. But in the world, you must defend.
You don't want to go there, but your mind goes astray. You can handle the fear, but you can't take the pain. You could jump off the edge, cause the ending's the same.
You are nearly a man grown. How is it that you can be so short?
You've got nothing but time. We can
How can you keep carrying on like this, especially on a day like today?
The king is dead.
A different era.
Gives him more back from his demons. I know this.
Do you wish for everyone to be with?
You are the talent. You are the talent, Egon. This is a living and breathing.
It is final battle with the team and the emotions of this battle.
Egon has prepared Egon to rule his own victory.
Whisper his final wish.
That
his firstborn son,
Aegon,
should succeed him.
My father never wanted this.
He had 20 years to name the heir, and never did.
Let me go!
I did not ask for this.
I have no wish to rule, no taste, duty. I'm not suited.
He could have, but he never did, because he didn't like me.
You love me.
I've done everything you've asked me to.
Let the Seven bear witness. Aegon Targaryen is the true heir to the Iron Throne.
Try so hard, but it will never be enough for you or us.
You flee with me, men.
All hail his grace!
The road ahead is uncertain, but the end is clear. Aegon will be king.
Aegon, second of his name! Of the Andals and the Rohirrim and the First Men, Lord of the Seven Kingdoms and Protector of the Realm!